Hello, Glay. Ay, mag-start na. Bakit konti lang tayo, Glay? Ha? 59. Oh, magaling ka na ba? Bakit tayo na crowd?
Ay, nakutiyan siguro sa buk. Raga ng... Oh, inuha na lang.
Ang gaganda ah. Ganda mo, Glay.
Kita ko sa inapir. Kita ko sa ako. Kita ko sa inapir. Dito sa umasag buk.
Arlene, ano kinakain mo?
Please.
Okay. Yung serious na kain tayo.
Tita, okay mo ngayon talaga?
Yeah. Oh, thank you sa birthday gift.
Oh, ang dami ng birthday gift niya.
You just have it. Di mo lang alam kung paano mo ako pinasaya.
Ako din po, Ate Glay. Maraming salamat.
Kaya ko next month, Glay. Kaya ko muna. In advance.
Nakamute muna.
Yay, okay ka na? Yay. Okay na, Glay. Okay na, pakiramdam mo.
Okay, Ate Akimon. Hi, Sir Miguel.
Hi, Edward.
Edward Barber last.
Edward Barber last.
Hello, Opo, Miss Sita. Bago tayo mag-start, si Maymay ay nasa ASAP Studios ngayon kasi bukas may live. Yes, ASAP Live. Kasi may prod siya na medyo mahirap na yung sayaw kaya nasa mismong stage siya ngayon. Nag-release. So, as in, kanina lumabas lang siya sa mga black screening. So, I'm sorry, it's just me for now. Pero sana makakalik siya.
Yes. Ano? Okay, so can start lang siguro, no? Maka siguro tayo nag-start?
Sige po.
Ah, sige. Since 15 minutes na kasi to, eh, no? Hali, wala na tayo sure. Q&A, no? Wala na tayo question and answer. And games. Bali, magbibigay na lang message yung isa sa mga member natin na nagsiselebrate ng birthday today. Si Tita Zita.
Ano ito sa Tita Zita. Hindi po si Tita Zita yun. Si Miss Universe yan. Si Miss Universe.
Ang
pinakamagandang babae sa buong Pilipinas. Ay, hindi lang Pilipinas. Buong mundo. Hello po, Miss Zita. Are you in the US? I can hear your accent.
Yes.
I hear you speaking of a beautiful accent.
Whoa! Accent Pinoy pa rin. Accent Pinoy.
Ay, okay. Tama. Dapat yun yan.
Hindi dapat kalimutan. Pwede lang mag-message. Okay. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Edward.
Good evening, Pat.
Ipatid na rin si Maymay kahit wala siya. Anyway, I don't know if you remember, you gave me greetings. You called me Nanay Zita.
Kailan po ito?
Itong greeting sa laugh, ano yun? Sa fun love?
Ah, I might have, yeah, I'm sorry, ang dami, hindi ko na ano, maalala. But of course, now I know you, and I will never forget
you. Anyway, sabi ni Liza, short message lang daw. So,
ay, teka lang po, medyo, hindi ko po kayo marinig. Can everyone else mute po, except for Miss
Nanay
Zita?
Kasi
kaba ni,
ayaw niyo ko
sumag mute dito kami
ni Edward.
Ay, sorry, Miss Carmen.
Okay.
Hold on, Miss Zita. Sorry. Okay, I can hear you now.
Okay. All right. I'm greetings from New Jersey. I'm based here in New Jersey.
Wow.
Since 1986. And pero gustong-gusto ko talaga umuwi diyan para makita ko lang kayo. You just don't know how you make me happy. I mean the two of you, of course, MayWard. You make me cry. You make me happy. You make me excited. Kahit na ganito na edad ko, kahit malapit na ako mag-retire, kayo lang ang nagpapasaya sa akin. I mean, aside from my family, of course. Tapos, gusto ko lang malaman mo na today is my birthday, my 66th birthday, and this is the best gift that Glyza gave me and also Melody. Yeah. Melody gave me the chance. At, you know, talagang totoo pala yung sinasabi ni MJ na mapapa-speechless ka pag nakita ko na kayo. Pero talagang hindi ko pwedeng hindi sabihin na talagang I love you. I love you. Not the view, okay? I love you. At saka si Maymay. I hope sana
makita. I love you too.
Thank you so much.
I know Maymay well enough na she'll be kicking herself that she can't be here at the moment. And Maymay really does want to be there. She was like, I don't think anyone else was in the last two block screenings. But talagang kilala ko si May. Pag ganyan na yung mindset niya, she really has to like focus hard. But she really wants to be here. And I think I can actually my mga pop-up notifications galing sa ay sino po yun? Someone's unmuted. na nagpo-pop up na yung mga notifications sa Viber group namin. Hinahanap na sila ni Maymay, nila si Maymay. So, I just want to say to you, Nanay Zita, I hope, like, I'm happy, first of all, that you know, that Maymay and I can give you that feeling that today is a special day for you. I hope that you can eventually come back, but sa ngayon, just stay healthy, stay strong. I want to see you soon here in the Philippines, or hey, I don't know, maybe I'll go to the US when this is all over, but maybe not New Jersey. I'll go to like the nature, I'll go to like Colorado or something.
You let me know, I'll go there.
Let's have let's plan it. Pag safe na wala ng COVID, let's have like a small, if you go to whatever country I'll go to, I'll just like, let's meet somewhere. Hindi ko alam. Dati ayoko gawin yun, but let's try it. If ever lang, whichever OFWs are there, let's see if it works. But I hope you have a great day. I hope you have a great year, and please, please stay healthy and strong and stay safe so that we can see, not just, hindi lang si Nanay Zita ha. Sorry, nag-i-English lang ako. Nag-i-enjoy lang ako mag-i-English. Yes, I'm looking at you, Shine. Parang dumundugo na yung ilong mo. Pero the next time, when all of this is okay, let's have a small like dinner or meet or something like that.
Oh, definitely.
Okay. I love
ako
you, Nanay Zita.
Ako taya. Edward, ako taya. Dinner.
Ha?
Ako taya sa dinner.
Hindi. Tayo mag-one-on-one date tayo.
Oh,
I just have to bawiin yun. Hindi ko alam kung posible yun, ah. Kaya I don't want to promise and then follow through. So if possible, sinusuntok ko yung ano ko dito, pero if possible, may time.
Okay lang yung sasawa ko.
Okay lang yun. Okay lang yan.
At saka Edward, magbabayad. You know what, Edward, you inspired me so much because of your faith. I am also I'm also very religious, but you inspire me more. The way you talk, talagang very inspiring. Hindi ko kaya yung ginoo mo, but then it's really inspiring. Okay? My last thing is, I love you. I love you. And
my mind too. I love you, Nanita. Thank you.
Okay, guys.
Next na po tayo. Thank you, Tita Zita. Next na po tayo kay one of my co-admin in Fame Network Overload, si Miss Blyza. Hi, guys. Bye.
Hi, Edward.
Oh. Hello. Birthday niyo rin po ba? No. Sorry, di ko marik si Ate July. Masyado, medyo mahina yung ano, siguro yung audio. Narinig ko si...
Hello!
Hello, Ate Glyza. You're looking very beautiful today.
Hi!
Pa yung buhok mo. Wow!
Thank you!
Wow!
Sana all!
Wow!
Dahil natin mo!
Ayun, mag-message lang ako para... para sa buong family na ito. Naririnig mo ako?
Yes.
Opa, opa.
Okay.
Okay.
Ayun. Una sa lahat, on behalf of this MayWard Overload family, nagpapasalamat kami sa inyong dalawa ni MayWard. Dahil kayo yung naging instrumento para mabuo yung pamilyang ito. Yung pamilyang ito ay binubuo ng
Robocop.
Ibang
kapit lang, Glay, kapit lang.
Ibang parte ng mundo na nag... Ayun, maraming salamat. At bilang isa sa mga admin ng pamilyang ito, sisikapin namin na mapanatili sa bawat miyembro yung dalawang bagay na lagi niyong ipinapaalala sa amin. Yung respeto at tiwala, hindi lamang sa iyo, kundi sa bawat isa. Makakaasa kayo na lagi kaming nandito, hindi lang sa likod nyo, kundi palilibutan namin kayo, magiging shield kami para protektahan kayong dalawa. Yun, maraming maraming salamat. Mahal na mahal namin kayo.
At salamat din po sa gift na binigay nyo kay Nanay Vita.
Yung ano pala,
very special din sa akin. Po!
Alala
po!
Alala ko lang pala, yung ano pala, yung gift pala ng MayWard sa'yo. Gusto mo ba yun? Yung lampshade.
May gift kayo para sa akin?
Yes!
PS5?
Oh, lampshade! Lampshade sige po, siya! Na-receive mo.
Sorry po, hindi ko kayo marinig masyado.
No? Binigay namin yung kay Mami Cathy. Kay Mami Cathy namin siya inabot.
Yung lampshade!
Yung lampshade! Meron siyang Bible verse na
talaga. Kailan po? Eh. Kailan po? Kasi kakauwi ko lang eh.
Kailan
po?
Kasabay mo kay Laura na ano, Diamond Pinky. Remember? Oh! Edward!
Hindi ko alam!
Hello! Sorry lang. Basta meron kami dito.